Hey guys, my name is Danny. I'm about to go ahead and do another Super Street Volume pre-race, and I'm using my Lancer Evolution for this one. So I set the difficulty on medium, so it's not on easy anymore like it was in the last race. So it's gonna be a little bit more challenging. But yeah, things seem to get a little bit faster. At first, everything was a little bit more slower. This is more like it. Ooh. I ran right into him. Almost in third. Oh, you can't keep me away from it forever. Oh my gosh, oh shit. Alright. Yeah, me swirling a little bit. This is actually 6 laps. I didn't even know it. I started getting a little bit too used to it being like 4 laps. See all those other cars over there, they're like way behind. Oh, I just took first place. So I think the better you do in any particular race, the more credit you probably get. So I hope it's like that. So I'm already in first place. We'll be right back. itself. So that's the end of the fifth lap. We're on the very last lap. I'm doing very good. So I don't want the race.